Are you looking for gaming monitors? In this video, I'll show you the top 5 best gaming monitors. This list is according to my hours of research and also based on my opinion. If you want a more detailed information and updated pricing on the products to be mentioned, make sure to check the links in the description box below. Now let's get started. Fifth on the list is the Viatek GNV34DBE. The Viatek GNV34DBE is a well-performing and affordable curved gaming monitor. Its 1500R curve proved to add an immersive touch while gaming, helping to fill our peripheral vision. Despite its tight curve, I still found the GNV34DBE fit for working. There was no distortion, and I enjoyed having multiple windows open for boosted productivity. But it's not just about the Viatek's curve. You also get a 144Hz refresh rate, a response times and input lag that kept up with 144Hz rivals during my testing. On the battlefield, I realized the high pixel density of a 1440px screen and smooth gaming without any screen tearing thanks to its FreeSync. Color and contrast were competitive with pricier gaming displays too. With its edge-lit backlight, the GNV34DBE also makes a good HDR display, offering a noticeable improvement over your typical SDR monitor. At its price, the build quality of the stand is lacking, but for a speedy gaming monitor with an effective curve, the Viatek machine is a solid deal. The fourth product on the list is a Pixio PX277 Prime. The Pixio PX277 Prime is about as bare bones as it comes in regards to gaming monitors. This 27-inch 1440px panel provides frames at a stable 165Hz and is also FreeSync certified for a tear-free gaming experience with compatible graphics cards. The screen itself is advertised as anti-glare and holds up in most brightly lit environments, and the thin bezel is always a plus in our book. The biggest selling point of the PX277 Prime, though, is its low price point, a great entry-level option for those looking for a large screen with a high refresh rate and don't want to be left totally broke. While the build quality isn't as robust as a higher-spec screen, the Pixio panel is perfect for the budget gamer who doesn't mind missing out on some of the bells and whistles of a higher-end monitor but is keen for top performance. The third product on the list is a Gigabyte G27F monitor. Gigabyte's G27F is the cheapest 27-inch on this page, but still offers stellar gaming performance, elevated by a fantastic overdrive that's one of the best implementations I've seen lately. At max setting, the monitor's overdrive offered a picture void of visible blur and ghosting artifacts. In terms of speed, this 1080px screen held its own against other 144Hz monitors when it came to response time and input lag. And speaking of that full HD resolution, the G27F fast refresh rate made up for its low pixel density when reaching 144 frames per second. In terms of image quality, this screen offers rich and saturated color ratio and contrast. At its price, the G27F is hard to top in the 27-inch category. The second product on the list is the Dell S3220DGF. The Dell S3220DGF is the best gaming monitor for most. For starters, it boasts a fast refresh rate, low response time, plus FreeSync Premium Pro for fighting screen tearing with a Bose standard and HDR content. On top of that, this 32-inch monitor offers plenty of vertical screen real estate without the need for scrolling and 1440p resolution, the current sweet spot between image quality and gaming performance. Its 1800R curve also lends well to immersion, and in addition to gaming, I found that this is also a great monitor for general productivity and anything in between. Testing proved the display how low input lag and quick panel response for competitive gamers, and I even got G-Sync compatibility to work on it, despite it not being certified to do so. This is a fantastic monitor for those with mid to high budget gaming PCs. The first product on the list is the LG 27GN950B. 4K gaming is a premium endeavor. You need a colossal amount of rendering power to hit decent frame rates at such a high resolution. If you're rocking a top-shelf graphics card like an RTX 3080, RTX 3090, or RX 6800 XT, then this dream can be a reality at last. The LG Ultra Gear is the first 4K nano gaming monitor that'll properly show off your super-powered GPU. This 4K 27-inch HDR monitor has a 144Hz refresh rate and 1 millisecond response time, which is kind of wild for a 4K monitor. What is most impressive, however, is the Nano IPS stack that offers a wider color gamut and stellar viewing angles. The LG Ultra Gear 27GN950B bags you a terrific panel with exquisite IPS image quality. Despite the lesser HDR capabilities, it also nests beautiful colors and contrast for your games too. G-Sync offers stable pictures and smoothness, and the speedy refresh rate and response times back this up too. It's a whole package and truly the best gaming monitor going. Thank you for watching this video. Leave a like if this helped you out to choose the best gaming monitors for you. If you have any questions, do leave them in the comments below and subscribe for more content like this. Hope you will have a great day.